Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're in Ilion, going into the palace of Pelanis. And I like the song a lot more. As you enter this part of the palace, the aroma of holy incense surrounds you. The room is filled with an unnatural stillness, although you can hear the delicate sound of a distant harp. Maybe that's the guy who sells harps. Several beautiful brass vases are located in front of the meditation seats, and incense rises from the vases. Ooh. Nice. New song. Love it. Ooh, that bass kicking in. When she sits down, she looks like a guy? Hello? You get into a discussion with an elf warrior woman. She looks at you cautiously and then says, "As soon as I can, I will fly with an eagle to the old fort of Godsbane. I have heard that a noble paladin is sleeping there and has been waiting for almost 100 years for the time when he is needed. I have always admired mighty warriors. His name is said to be Griban." Oh, wow. So that's Griban from Amberstar. That is exciting. I'm writing that down in my little notes. Griban. Old Fort of Godsbane. Godsbane is the dungeon that we finished, well, the final dungeon, the final area in Amberstar. He's been waiting for almost 100 years. That's exciting. On the door to the north hangs a simple sign, healer. I don't need any healing, but thank you. I like this song. It's very tranquil, very peaceful. Just messing around. Alright. More parrots. And I believe they are parrots. Because the elves really revere the birds, especially eagles. People! I'm not close enough to look at you. And, okay, I'm just going to talk to you. A tall young elf tells you, "I have just come from New Lake, and strange things are happening there. The New Lake crypt was closed by order of the Baron, and at the inn I heard that the dead have risen from their coffins. It's really a shame that we cannot visit the crypt anymore. That is where the Honorable Chandra is buried, you see." Okay, old news. The crypt has been cleared out. And, you know, did we visit the Baron afterwards to tell him? I don't think we did. Okay, I'm gonna need to remember to go back to New Lake and tell him, because I think we just moved, I think we just left there and then left the city. Yeah, we need to tell him we cleared the crypt out. Alright. Yes, I'm pretty sure we did not go back to him afterwards. The beautiful elf is very excited. "This damn snake? I mean Sentry, the goddess of snakes. She has brought bad luck upon us. I have no time at the moment, but if you want to hear more of this story, then please ask Pelanis what is worrying him." I will indeed speak to Pelanis, thank you. First, I will look to see if there are any goodies around. There are not. Alright. Oops. Alright, so this... There was a door already. Oh, that's the healer. Sorry. Alright, so we're done, other than going through this... these doors here. I kind of want the other song to keep going. We haven't heard that very much. Or at all. Most interesting. That must be Pelanis. I'm just going to check out these side rooms before I forget. Oh, nice bed. Hi. Just wandering around. Oh! Shall we try to get... Let's talk to him first. He might not be happy with us if we just start trying to get in there. You see an old wise elf. He is wearing expensive robes and looks at you in welcome. Welcome to my palace. It's Pelanis. An elven male, 721 years old. Level 55 mystic. The party is full. I don't imagine he would join our party, would he? I mean, that would be pretty amazing. It's possible. Hello? I don't know why. I mean, hello always worked in Amberstar. Now they don't know anything about hello. Definitely gonna ask her about, well, him, about Sansri. Let's see if he might know anything else about anything of interest here. Without picking everything. Library. Got any magic words? No. New lake. Any problems? Any rings? There's Sabine... Schnizhims? I mean, not, Sabine. We want... Sansri. I'm gonna have to type that in, I guess. Sphere of opening. Thing. Alright, let's ask about... Sansri? Did I spell it wrong? Brotherhood? How do you spell Sansri? Snakes? Farewell! May your difficult project end successfully. Well, thank you. Wait a second. I want your magic eagle. Oh. Well, that was not very... Where's the other person I was just talking to? That's an empty bedroom. These people here. I think maybe I spelled Sansri wrong? I forget which one of you... R-I-E. Isn't that the way I spelled it? Doesn't know anything. Doesn't know what we're talking about. Chandra? I'm curious. I'm sure he's not going to join our party. Right? That'd be crazy. He's level 55. What levels are we? Oh no, I don't want to quit. We get to ask about Pelanis? Wait, we're level 25, 17, 19, 19, and 19. Then 19, then 19. Alright, so if we go. I think I have to. How do I get rid of people again? I forgot how to do it. I don't even know. We might not be able to do it in this screen. I'm really just curious what he would say if we try to get rid of. I think it might be in the camp screen. Can't camp in town, so let me see. Who do you want to talk to? Valden. Oh, okay, here we go. So if you say goodbye to him, he says, I will take a room at the inn in Burnville. I want to stay near the tower. Perhaps I will find a way home. Okay, so then if we go to the palace, he's just going to say he doesn't want to join us. But it's really the only dialogue we can get out of the guy. I'm hungry for your dialogue. I do not want to join your party. Well, I don't want to tell you anything, because I'm a jerk. Alright. I don't know what to say to him. So, I mean, he won't say anything about Sansri. He doesn't understand that, but yet he is actually concerned. Maybe a bug? Was it you? Oh, you're the one that's talking about Chandra. Sneak. Please ask Pelanis what is worrying him. Oops, sorry. Worrying. What is worrying you? Let's ask Snake and Wormy, I guess? I'm gonna be really cryptic this time. Worry? Doesn't work. Worrying? Oh god. You are not making this easy. Anything else that might be... I'm only trying to guess what else might work. Journey? Key, Madman, Mage, there's probably not any of these. Oh, who's Arknar? No. It's Sansri. I can't ask about Sansri. Problems. I'm pretty sure I chose that, yeah. Repairs? No. Silverhand is the leader of the Bandits, I remember them. Tempest Fugit? Trouble? Unless I have to tell him something special. Eldeen? That's the, Maybe if we ask about Ilion? Ilion? No. It's funny. Wait a second. We need someone who talks Elven? Could that be it? Human, self, and animal? Have Nelvin talk to him. Or Sabine. Who has the better charisma, just in case that affects anything? 66, 41. Okay, let's have Nelvin speak. I mean, he just doesn't know Elvin. Oops. Oh wait, he did talk to us. Still doesn't know what we're talking about. I mean, he was speaking English. Worrying. Snakes, plural? We're talking Elven to you, buddy! Say hello in Elven? Eagle? Fly? We want to fly around? on your eagle. Problems. Shizims. Tempest Fugit. Yeah, this. I thought that might be it. Ugh. Nope, still no result. Oh, curse! Really? It's curse. Did she even say curse? She's talking about a snake and what's worrying him. Ugh. Yes, we are greatly concerned at the moment. Some months ago, Sansri, the snake goddess, who you seem to know nothing about, came to Ilion. At first, she was quite normal, and I invited her to a banquet at the palace. During the banquet, she asked me to give her a young eagle. Naturally, I refused and stormed out of the palace in rage. A few days later, she took her fearsome revenge. She attacked the eyrie of the eagles. First, she turned the guards to stone, and then the eagles themselves. Then the next day, a message arrived from her. She warned that if she could not have any of the eagles... I'm just going to write down a few things that we might want to ask. Alright. Eagles. Eerie. I won't ask about the poor guards who turned to stone. She warned that if she could not have any of the eagles, we would not have any either. Using every conceivable branch of magic, we tried to bring the stone guards back to life. I have stone to flesh skulls, but it was all in vain. Our wise men feel that only Sentry's blood can take the curse off the eagles and the guards. So... I mean, I'll try Sansri again, but blood might be another word we can try. Oops, sorry, guys. Eagles and guards, yeah. Alright, let's see if anything was added. Eagles was not added. Something else about curse. Let's try, eagles. Guards. Eerie. I mean, they really could program some more responses in, you think. Blood. We want the blood of Sansri. Let's try Sansri again. Nope. Alright. Alright, so, I guess that's not gonna work. Wait. We need... So, where's this eyrie? Let me just, So we need to find the eyrie of the eagles. So guards and eagles turned to stone. So So we need Sandstream's blood. Alright, so that's a quest. Glad we finally figured out what the hell we were supposed to say to him. I don't want to talk to her again, see if she says anything about a curse, because she did not, I'm pretty sure, mention curse. Someone else might have. Bad luck. Yeah, doesn't say anything about a curse. I mean, maybe if he had mentioned story. That's really unfair, though. To have curse be a keyword for something that the other one does not even say. Story. No. Story doesn't work. Well, thank you. You're incredibly difficult. Should we mess around with this? I'm just gonna save in case everyone in the place starts attacking us. Which of course is very understandable. Not discovering traps. Unable to pick the lock. Lockpick breaking. Alright, never mind then. My guess is whatever's passed here is our reward. Look at that. For getting, solving this issue. All right, let's take a look around the palace here. Might find more statues or items of interest. Whoever put those poles there should be hung. Okay, maybe not. You're not a statue. I think I've talked to this person before. We're not dwarves. That might be the joke, by the way. Who knows? Is this a statue we can look at? Base of the statue shows old runes, which say E S. I think that's an O. Yes, O. Isan? Statues. I'm gonna make a note. Statues around. Pelanis. Palace. Just double checking my work here. E-S-O-N. Okay. So we got Eldeen and Eson. I like words or names that start with E. Now, isn't this the one we already looked at? Yeah, but what about... Wait a second. Oh, this is a different one? Oh, never mind. On the base of the statue, you can see interlinked runes. Okay. GN? I? What? GNIR? Ganir? Oh my god! That's ring backwards. Eson is nose backwards. Eldeen is needle backwards. What does this mean? Ring, nose, needle. I only noticed with Ganir because that's a really odd name, and I'm like... It's almost like something written backwards. Ring, nose, needle. This has to, like, mean something. So what about here? There's another... Yeah, we didn't see this one. Hi. On the base of the statue, Citrine reads the following runes. I wonder what this means in runic and backwards. R. I think there's an O. RR. Wait a second. So really? R-O-R-R. Oh, mirror? The B is an M, yeah. Mirror, ring, nose, needle. Has got to come in play at some point. But what does it all mean? Four statues, all in place there. Let's just fast track here to the city gates and instead turn this way. Look around some more. Alright, we've got another hedge maze here. They seem to be really fond of those. That was a really smooth step to the left there. Okay, we have something here, which is probably closed. We'll have to come back. On the marble sign, you can read Scroll Library of Ilion, open from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. I'm just gonna walk past it so it'll mark it on our map. We can get back quick. And there's something else here. The stone sign reads Matthias, Master of Music. I wonder when he's open. Maybe he's always open. Okay, so apparently we've explored everything other than going in these. We've explored the entire town except for these three other hedge mages. Hedge mazes. Not mages. So we're gonna check that stuff out next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.